I'm talking about Devin Booker getting double teamed. And now we have some new information. It all started here. Devin Booker gets double teamed in a pickup run, complains about it, and says he deals with that all season. He's trying to work on his game. I get it. I understand where he's coming from. However, trying to win the game. Well, guess who else just chimed in on Twitter? Kevin Durant. Kevin Durant got his Twitter fingers together, and he's saying, listen, it's pickup. You got to work on your defensive game. He does not support double-teaming in pickup, and he went back and forth and back and forth and back and forth. Jalen, again, I ask you, double-teaming in pickup, do you support it?
I support it. I must acknowledge that Kevin Durant is one of my favorite basketball barnstormers in the modern-day history.
Mm-hmm.
Whether it's on the East Coast, shows West Coast, Rucker, indoor, farm, outdoor.
Drew Lee.
He'll go ball.
Yes.
So he's the perfect person on crutches, knowing that he misses the game that he loves, to chime in.
Mm-hmm.
And you can see the passion because he kept sending tweets
about it. Oh, yeah,
it
wasn't a tweet.
Paragraphs.
It wasn't a tweet. It was multiple tweets.
But guess what he also is?
What's that?
One of the greatest basketball players to ever do it.
Yep.
And so therefore, of course he doesn't want people double and triple teaming him because that's who he represents. It's really an indictment on everybody else that you play with. Whether it's Devin Booker's in the run, whether it's KD in the run, you need somebody else to make a play. If you got half of the points in the run, first we're going to switch.
Yep.
Then we got just W, KD. We got a W, Devin. You guys are too good.
Also chiming in, Trae Young. Trae Young is also chiming in now. And he said there should be no double teaming in pickup. When you're trying to work on your game, work on the moves and things you do individually in pickup. I don't know about this. I'm trying to win the game. And if you have someone that you can leave to defend a good scorer, then you leave them. You're trying to win.
What Trae Young just described.
You play to win the game.
Is a workout.
You play to win the game.
You saw what James Harden was doing. The move that he practiced, he was doing it in the run.
Mm-hmm.
That's how this works. And if they're going to double-team you in Phoenix this year, when they double-team KD when he get back, when they double-team Trae Young off of his pick-and-roll actions, guess what those guys now have? Practice on splitting. Practice on beating it. That's also something that you work on.
That happens in the game, especially when you're Devin Booker. When you're KD, you work on getting double-teamed.
Thanks so much for watching ESPN on YouTube. For more sports analysis and highlights, download the ESPN app. And for live streaming and premium content, subscribe to ESPN+.